But this thing, it is quite the process. You have to start by pressing this button here, lifting up the receiver like this, taking off the dust cover. There's like a little tiny release button at the bottom. You could take out the spring. Then you have to pull this out. Then you can take out the AK style bolt. And to do that on the field, pretty annoying.